Hey, subbies and buddies, welcome to another by Isaac of After Lamb. I do want to give you a quick reminder. There's going to be a gray screen that will leave in a matter of seconds, and that's because of my real recorder. There were like things online saying, hey, you should like just wait a few seconds until you can, you know, wait a few seconds then speak afterwards, because I don't know when or if the gray screen will appear. So just give you that reminder. We are on a third set with Kane, I believe. I think it was a third set, and here we are, picking Kane. Alright, got the lucky four as always. Basement one, they find the boss room immediately. Not gonna go there just yet. I do wanna go to the item room. We're gonna go ahead and kill these leapies real fast. Hello, leapy. Jumpers, let's go. Or I like to call them jumpers. Because, leapy sound cutesy. And nothing wrong with cutesy, it's just that I always say jumpers, because then the fire jumpers are thumpers, and then so on and so forth. Wafer, that's almost an item that can basically tells me, hey, you're gonna have somewhat of an easy run, because now that Isaac's not gonna hurt like a bitch, we may not just need that not that many hearts to, you know. Of course, I mean, if you, oh, I almost went to that room, you bitch. I almost went to that room. Okay, so this is not gonna work out well at all. Damn it, I needed a bomb. All right. This works for me though. I don't think he can get bombs from poop, so it's fine. Oh, okay, got hurt. That's not good. That's not good at all. Okay, I killed one of these. Which one was working on? Or was I working on both? I don't know. We'll just destroy them. Oh god. Too close. Okay, there's a poop here. There's a poop here. We're fine. We're almost fine. Kill this one. Oh, don't touch my face, please. Don't touch my face. Alright, great. Alright, I think I will get that poop up heart right there. If I can just fucking grab it. Alright, great. Alright, other part of Larry, gain health a little bit. Oh, okay, here's the health. Stem cells, the stuff like around my face is blocking my eyes. Now I'm blind. I can somewhat see. You know what? The baby that's on my face, even though his eyes are closed, he are my pair of eyes. That's what's gonna happen. Alright. Don't have any bombs for two of the Rosary Boulders, so that's unfortunate. Kane starts with a key, not a bomb, so what's in here? We need the utility. We need the crap utility that gave us. Oh, you can spawn two rooms at once? Alright, fine by me. Next up this will be, what, the humans, right? With no eyes. Yep, there it is. Do some silly damage. There's my bomb. Alright, great. So Rosary Boulders will be murdered. Or this boulder right here will do just fine as well. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. Three coins for one bomb. It could have been another bomb, but the troll bomb became that bomb was a troll bomb. The devil room, you're gonna see me extinguish every one of these, because these things give me onesies. Alright, I see the whole fire over there. Just trying to get at me. Alright. Oh, one coin, and we extinguish. What is it, 14? 14. Alright, we will key item room. Item room gives us bloodlust. Alright. Of course, we have already 3 attack damage, so we only need a few kills. But I think every other kills give you attack damage, so we only need a few kills. What's in here? Unfriendly things. We might be able to obtain. Well, no, we're not gonna be able to obtain keys. I'll probably save the key for the next level. And maybe the shop. We'll see. There's a shot right here. So am I gonna save it for the? What's in here? Prescription cap or city cap. So I think the pills. Tell me what they are. I think so. We will find out. Maybe this will be giving me a pill. I haven't popped a pill yet. Oh, got a key. Shop is slowly not being able to use here. Slowly. Alright, 5 coins left. I think I'm good. I'm gonna explode this and key the chest over there. That works for me. No, safety cap does not tell you what the pills are. Because, question right there. Safety cap, I think, protects my money. Killer pills. Oh, to the secret room, no less. Thank you. I do have enough for the shot if I didn't spend all of it in the thing. Are these guys not an issue? Maybe the golden chest will give us four coins or a nickel. Yeah. We end up killing this area, which is fine. My damage is 5 because I don't think the bloodlust charges was. Nope. So 5. Okay, whatever. Range is 1, but I still don't think the range 1 is anything really. This is another telepill, right? We can use it then. What? This is not telepill? Oh, balls of steel. Fine with me. Let's go in here because it might be discounted. Flies. I'll actually let you summon the flies first if you don't mind. I'm slowly getting pinker, guys. You guys slowly see Kane getting pinker? I forgot. Okay, luck up changes your look. That's really cool. I like that now. All right, full health here, and damage is amazing. Oh, friendly fly. More damage is up. It's making the bloodlust work a little less. That's fine by me. Please be discounted. You're not discounted. Damn it. I'm gonna need a key later. Watch. I'm gonna need a key for the next level. All right. Gish, alright, not too difficult. We can attack them horizontally, vertically, and he'll be fine. This one is champion version, so key? Oh, heart. Oh, key though, here. Alright, I'm not gonna pick up the soul heart just yet. Even though I have soul hearts, I know that. But, not just yet. Alright, I'm feeling really optimistic about this run. Just maybe might get coins, just maybe. But if not, greed works for me too, because then that will assure us. Ooh, nice. Ace of Spades, spit out more cards. I do not mind that. Book of Revelations. I guess I'm gonna make that type of run, huh? Book of Revelation runs. That's fine by me. If I can get Koi, it's over. That combo is just ridiculous. Let's see if I can. Ooh, if I can make one of these guys explode a Rosy Boulder in this room. I'll just focus on killing this one then. All right, over here. Yes. Good job, friend. Good job. Our two soul hearts. I gotta make sure to pick up later. The lovers. All right, I should just do it, right? I should just do it. One, yeah. I don't have anything to occupy the area. I'll just want to. Okay. Grandpa flies. Oh, I can just attack him regularly. Yeah, just attack more down to him, be fine. Bomb to get a grab key. I will use the bomb to grab key. I don't know. Ooh, more hearts. Wow. Okay. Let's go leave that thing over there then. Blood donation machine, right now, please. Alright, so, Blood Arena. I was really hoping that it would be the other one, but fine. More hearts, wow, this is a crazy amount of hearts run. Alright, Blood donation machine, right now, call it, let me have it. Alright, one of these Ace of Spades needs to spit out Temperance, that's what needs to happen. Alright, shop. The arena is easy, because these guys are spitting out flies to charge my bloodlust. Charge it! Yes, good job. Can't pick up the bomb, it's fine by me. We might end up clearing Catacombs 1. Gonna need to find the item room and hopefully we'll go for more keys. More hearts, whoa. Replace the hearts for keys and we're good. We're golden, I don't know mind that. Wow, ouchies! That's okay. Thank God for Wafer. Reducing the damage there. Hello, keys. Alright, great. Oh, don't be a douche. Don't be a douchebag. I need my munzies. I need all the munzies I can have here. No, greet it. I'm gonna freaking death it. There you go. Alright, two more coins. What's in here, though? Oh, hello! Every occasional shot will become a 2. That does double my current damage. That's fine by me. One of the cool things was the epic hack. It basically is a tier explosive shot, and it can be a explosive 2 shot. That's really nice. It's really funny. I thought that was funny. All think that shop's gonna happen. So I was kind of optimistic for no reason. We'll see. I don't know his name. What? Everyone has been like that so far. Okay, I'm gonna make him spawn. I'm gonna see if I can make him spawn these guys. I need more charges. Oh, the tooth got him. That's very nice. Very nice tooth. Oh, tooth came out once more. Okay. No Munzies. God dang it. Was there a soul heart in there? Fuck it. I'll just save it for the next one. Catacombs 2. The caves 2 will give me 2 coins and then I can go shop. But I'll probably get greed. Oh god. Well, how about we just focus on turning them mush first? Because then their health is a little less resilient. Alright, that works for me too. Okay. Alright. Ooh, wow, 2 cards. Alright. The sun card. Okay, now I'm hoping for a sacrificial room, because that is like the only area that's works well with everything here. Well, except the damage. Because the sun reveals map, does damage, and heals you. That's a lot of beneficial here. Speedball! Super. Am I super happy? Oh no. So beat up. I'm not happy about being beat up. Gish. Ashi, Gish, don't touch me. Yeah, you know, all that really means is I'll just pick up the soul hearts later. More cards. Judgment. Alright. Judgment. We'll haunt you for a little bit. Hello to you. Oh jeez. Alright, I see what they did there. Got the key. Alright, one more coin. And then we can go to shop. Hello, shop. Greed. Yeah, you bitch. Oh. I killed the leapies to increase my attack damage, I guess. Oh, jeez. Oh, more coins. More coins are being killed right here. This is where coins go to die. Greed. No, we have enough coins for the next level. It's fine. And knowing me, I always get 2 greeds in one run. It's always do. Alright, don't. I guess I can use this so hard eventually. Soon in this map. I can use the judgment though. It was funny. I feel like I always get the judgment when I get the greed. So that works out. He acts like a shop, kinda. Oh, hello. My speed's reduced a little bit, which is good. I felt like I was going too fast, actually. Yeah, I felt like I was going to move too fast. Whoa, I'm so red right now. Oh, man. Everything about me is awesomely red, but pinkish. Alright, found the shop. I guess I'm good. I'm ready to go to the boss. What's that? Oh, what is... I'm so curious. Bomb here. Yeah, I'm careless on purpose because, I have the sun, so whatever. Yeah, I'm not really gonna use it for the fact that it reveals the area. Yeah, it's just a lot of effects. This is, I don't know which one to choose, but if I guess in order, I like the heal, and I guess I like the map reveal, but I'm almost done this area, so that's whatever. Alright, I'm gonna have to see if I can split this into 8. Alright, there's one. Alright, here, in the one, right here. Just do it. Just do it. Alright, so I could 2 hits will kill the officialas. I'm pretty strong, but not strong enough to kill the one shot. Do see a curse room. I think I will go in there though. Also see the secret room. No, I won't pick up so hard just yet. What are you? What is that? So I guess the AC speed increases my drops or item for cards, so that includes the rooms. Cause I expect this game so far has spat out a lot of cards. Oh, I'm just, look, just one of you. Come on, we can't be friends. Look, just like one of you. We can just like gang up in person. Oh, really? Fine, fine. Mush form, please, mush form. That's what I called it. Oh, what? Nothing here. This one's the one over there is almost dead. Yeah. Two shot hurts. It really does hurt. You are the Emperor card. Alright, then this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna activate the Shrimp card to enter this so I don't get hurt. And look, it heals me. It kinda healed me, didn't it? It kinda healed me. Come out with... it kinda came out on top. Alright, so... yeah, this... yeah, I think I saved the bomb. Cause I get... oh, maybe not. Maybe. Should we go to the last room? Might as well, right? Yeah, I guess I should just clear the area. Oh, okay. Don't have a bomb! Oh no! Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Maybe the shop might have a bomb. Oh no, the shop was greed, so no, it would not have a bomb. Yeah, I was like, I think I saved my bomb. I was wondering what I was saving, why I was saving the bomb for. Because, remember, I told myself to do that. You are a pill, that's not awesome. But you know what, it's fine, we understand what you do now. Alright, this room's gonna help me charge my bloodlust for the second round and third round, so come on, bring it! Oh, these guys. Thank God they have no eyes, thank God no eyes. One over here. Oh, these are my friends. Alright, I think we're good. We're good. Go to the next area now. Oh, jeez. Okay, that was not worth it. Wait for protecting my life, making all my damage half hearts. Love it. Should we just go to the Emperor? Should we just do the Emperor? Just do it, right? Oh, hello. Okay, so, all red enemies, please. I will enjoy all red enemies, please. Oh, okay. I see what you did there, you smut. Oh, she's not. Oh, yeah, you shouldn't be totally verbal. Yeah, there you go. Ouchies, wow, these guys. You think that's cute? Well, I'm gonna destroy your face, because that's not cute whatsoever. That's actually pretty far. Damage is actually okay. Doesn't take too long for the bloodlust to charge. I don't need any more attack buffs, so... ooh! Boulder really oh, Boulder protected him. Oh, don't take my money! Don't take my money! I see it. Took me forever to accumulate this amount. Oh, it took me forever! Stop picking it up, Sonny! Oh, you know what? He was even better. Stop getting hit. That's even better. God dang it. Need two more coins now. Oh, why couldn't it be spikes? You should be able to spawn. Oh, this is Necropolis. It's like, wait, why is he able to spawn here on a regular map? But then I saw Necropolis, and then it just made everything. All right, don't be a bloody jumper. Oh, are you bloody jumper now? Oh, okay. The Hellfire hurts them instead of making them. Wait, can they be bloody jumpers? Oh, excuse me, they are bloody jumpers, but can they be bloody fire jumpers? Map. Okay. You're kind of worth it. Alright, now I can go to the curse room now because of the damage. Oh, fighting. Oh, I got the coin out of the way. No, coin, why'd you go back in there? Okay. Yes, just touched it. Okay, curse shop. What do you do? You troll me, you give me hearts. Oh, I came out. I should rephrase that. Wow, why? Bad time to pause. But no, that came out perfect. Came out on top. Alright. We got the key for the item. It's fine. Now we still we still need extra penny for the Ah, this works. Alright, so Bloodlust is not really gonna be helpful right now, but every other tier increase in size. So and a Bloodlust will eventually do that thing. I think it still does that. So what can the tooth and the occasional tier come out and be like super awesome? You know what I mean? Like what if the Blade Tooth and the Chemical Peel were proc from the same tier? That would be really nice. That would be really strong. So every other tier is max. That's the good thing about the Chemical Peel. Every other tier is max. Dig at the map so we see where we're going. We find the shop and the item room. I think we're good, right guys? We're good. We're just gonna go ahead and just go to the next area. I have no keys though for the next area. I think that's why I should be hunting for. Nah, whatever. Screw it. Alright. Let's go all the way right. Fish is not a problem at all. I'm taking a little with the wafer. Wow, I'm taking so much damage. I should be dead right now if I didn't have the wafer. Stars and stripes takes me to the iron room very easily. Nice damage up and health. Okay, damage is max right now, right? I think damage is max right now. Oh, all that means now is that I can go to the boss just immediately because I don't think I'm gonna go to shop. Dang it, guys. Oh, wrong. Oh, no, that's fine with me. That works. More damage. Oh, no, never mind. More soul hearts. That works for me, too. More soul hearts. Alright. Yeah, guys, we're ready. We're ready to go to the boss. Let's go. So, nub here, so become degenerate. And. Alright, what does this do? Two of hearts, man. Just. Maximize the tiers, hearts, just maximize, just do it. Love the chain reaction there, love it. And he killed the champion brain as well. What's this one? Oh, hermit! Why not, just do it. I can clear the area, because I can hermit, I can just, you know, transfer back. I like doing that, I like, teleporting out of mob's room because it doesn't allow you to do anything else in just in case they if you forget this is depth 2 or if you're necropolis. Alright, see this can be really easy. Of course it is mom, so we're fine. Yeah, mom radius definitely got reduced. Apparently they thought there was too much radius and then just return it back to normal. Cause that right there, her cankles would have gotten me right there. That mother's eye. Oh, what? Okay, damages just whatever. All right, go to the shop. Got the candle. Ooh, candle. You know what? Let's get the candle. Candle. Let's hope for the candle anyway. So let's end up clearing this room then. Let's end up folding this map and hopefully pick up 13 coins, cause that would be really nice to pick up. I look kind of cool. Unless you look like himself. The name we should not speak of. Because I don't know what my fans like to say or whatever. But if I say it, I'm saying it. Okay, there you go. I said it. You hear me? There you go. Ooh, 2T came out. I don't know where this abundant pile of teeth is coming from. But it's happening. Alright, guys. We do have 3 coins, we picked up 1 coin so far and eventually get the candle. Fucking ping ponging me. Alright, so we just need 12 more. Just 12 more. Pick up a dime will help. A secret room? There's the secret room. What was in the secret room? Did I even go there? Of course I did. Could have been a secret room. More bombs. Alright, I have what? This is 7 rooms to get 11 coins. Works for me. Kill that bitch right there. Okay, can't activate. Oh nope, this one. Oh, I can't pick up the coin there. Watch, I have 14. Just watch. All right, chain reaction. Boom. Oh, that wouldn't work. All right. 5 rooms, 10 coins. Nope, that's not working out. I'm actually glad we got the wafer, because it actually helps me. I know this item I got in the beginning, but my gameplays were actually were really fast, and I'm glad the items I got. I just couldn't defeat freaking Isaac with them. He's too good. Isaac's too good. He shoots just as much tears as me, or actually more, if anything. Alright, 3 more rooms to accumulate 10. And this might just give me the edge. I mean, I can suffer about, 17 hits right now, including the soul hearts. Whoa, he turned around. Alright, that's not good if he's freaking turn around. That's not good! Don't turn around, because that will hurt you, or your face. 7 coins. You do something awesome? And you do nothing awesome. All right. Oh, great. Okay, great. This will work out. Oh, nice. All right. Okay, just attack him vertically. Because, yeah. Thanks. Oh, not these guys. Not these guys. Oh, no. Oh, 25 cents. That works for me. You know what? Whatever. These guys can hit me then. Whatever then. I mean, I don't want to get hit, but it's fine. Yes! We got the can, though. We actually got to use item, guys. All right. This would be the faster way, right? Oh, am I gonna waste a bomb? Am I really gonna waste a bomb? Okay. That sucked. That sucks so bad. Also, hey, the wafer helps with the sacrificial room, so you don't take, because the spike makes you take one full heart damage, and this just prevents it from doing exactly that. So do half as much. Yeah, wafer is actually a really powerful buff, so. I don't think there's anything bad from it. Oh, there's nothing bad about it because there's no side effects from it. There's no side effects from it. As always, if you guys don't know, you can hold a button down for candle if you're a little annoyed about, like being this angle. Well, you can just hold the button down as if your tears were out, so it's not that big of a deal. Alright. Pick up this half heart. Any heart is crucial now. Alright, now we're in the womb. And we go to the shop first. Go first. Candle, right there. Yeah, candle, go down. Key here, and then what's this? The moon. That's the whole point of me obtaining the moon, right? That's badass right there. More munzies. Very nice. I guess I can use that for the judgment if I run into him. Oh, chain reaction? Can we chain reaction this bitch? Chain it? Oh, nope, that's not happening. Oh, that happened though. I'm assuming boss is left. Expect the shots. Are maybe necessary in the womb, you slash through the rail. What's over here? The damage is quite amazing, but. Of course, it doesn't stop these guys from moving so fast. Oh, two. Oh, wow. You got me. Why go there if nothing's gonna happen? Okay. I don't have to hold a button down here. Oh, that's. I can do that. The fire sends with the thing, though. Oh, find boss. Nice. Oh, I bounced off the boulder and couldn't get it to the heart right there. It's fine. We're good now, though. We're good. Utero one, who could be here? Maybe war or teratoma. Teratoma spawns spiders, right? Yeah. I think my strat there is fine. I think my strat is perfect here. Oh no, these guys spawn, never mind. Oh yeah, it worked out actually. I have 8 hearts. This is getting good, guys. This is getting excellent. You know, let's go where secret room is. That's pretty much how I'm gonna play this now. This the candle actually acts as like a pretty good shield, so that's really nice. I like that. 2 rafts. Thank God one of them was not super raft, because troll bombs are super mother freaking hell. Oh hey. You can clear a path for me? Because that's so bad. You don't care a path for me. That's not bad. Oh, ouchies. Alright. Fire. How's our stats? Our stats are pretty good. Our stats are very good. I don't need that much of range. My speed is where I wanted. 3 is fine. 4, it's a bit too much, but I can handle 4. But anything higher than that, I'll just fly into, I think don't waste space. I'll just fly into spikes or fly into things I don't want to get hit by. Oh, friendly fly! Matchstick. Increases my bomb chance to think. Oh, ooh. Okay. Alright, please be good. Range up. Please be a good proc. I don't think it was proc at all. A little slow right here. My Liberty Cap, it wasn't. I don't think it was proc. Alright. Alright, Monstro. It's gonna be rather easy as well. We got the cannon. The cannon can almost act like a bomb. I mean, it kills what it needs to kill, you know? Yeah, it's basically like a bomb. And of course, all these kills are, chanting my bloodlust, and bloodlust increases my hitbox just a little bit. Just a little bit. Alright, can we leave here? And just get rid of the lag. Or, I could just jump into the cathedral, but I felt like this was a little faster. A curse of darkness, really? This is gonna be not cool. I can't get key that for keying that. That's not right. Doesn't even make sense. Gish. I never actually fought Gish here, so that's quite a change. Gish is being weird. There we go. That works for me. What? No. I wanted you to laugh. Oh, I am really small. Time it. Oh no. It's alright. Blood Blade 2 would just come out and play. Blade 2! Oh, almost full health. Chain reaction. Chain it. Too far. Wasn't close enough. Alright. Full health. Alright, and I think south of where our spawn is good. So now let's go to the north. Yeah, a good proc from Delivery Crap would be really nice right now. Not gonna lie. Ooh, very nice. Very nice kill. What is this? This is the stars. Where does that take me? Son of a bitch. It's all good. I was hoping it'll give me a key so I can open that chest and see what's in there finally. Our demon baby. Oh, angel baby. Physics. No, physics is not working. Oh, yeah, we put that out. Of course we will. I'm curious that if does when they kill enemies. Okay, I want to know if bloodlust activates by enemies being killed in the room or I kill enemies in the room. Because what if they kill their own enemies? Like, well, yeah, does that help me? I don't know. So hearts is basically protecting me from that damage. Oh no, got hit too much now in this room. What? Oh, good boulder. All right, fine. You win that one. Oh god, this room. Okay, this room's not gonna be worth it, is it? Nope. Oh, so much damage gone. I've recovered so fast. I don't know why. Whoa, I'm taking so much damage. I have no idea why I recover so fast. Usually my vulnerability time will be a little longer than that, just a little bit. Alright, it's fine. Maybe we'll get more things here. Or pill, something really. Oh, I'm Kane, I have Lux Foot, right? Come on. Oh, Rosbon, rotten head. No. Oh, run into it. I freaking dare you. Man. Alright, what's in here? Oh, champion gish. Wow, champion gish shot right through that. Where are you, beach? Alright, champion gish. Do things for me, chish. Do things for me. Oh, no. Okay, I can do this one. Alright, this one gave me hearts, right? Right! Not money. No, oh, or flights, right? Yeah, it's flights. Oh, okay. I'll probably be here forever then. Probably be here forever. Bombs. I'll probably use the 29 coins. Where am I? This is... positive? There's a... health, yes. Twenty-six coins. 25 now. Hearts, yes, yes, more hearts. I got fate so late in the game. Now that I turn heart, it's like totally not worth it. It doesn't act like a shield either. God damn. More monsies, more chances. Let's go. More monsies, more chances. I was given two extra tries, but I don't think. Yeah, there you go. Now I'm back to normal. The tooth is not coming out as often as I want. But when it does come out, it does do amazing amount of damage, doesn't it? Yeah. So wait, I think in my opinion, the chemical peel is better, right? But I think the tooth damage doubles even the maximum damage. So that's why the chemical peel every other shot is maximum damage. So because my damage is already maxed, it's not really that big of a deal now. Chemical peel, that is. So, you know, it worked out. Pretty fly. I won't mind a pretty fly as well. Alright, I can take 13 hits, but I need more. Alright. Take 14 hits? Yeah, before death. Just Sunny, my mistake is thinking that the creeps in the surroundings gonna hurt me. You know, fuck it, just kill Isaac. Just do it. Just kill Isaac, kill Blue Baby. Whoever's there, just kill him. Just do it. Alright, I get freaked out by, oh man, what if he hits me? But then, of course, Isaac's a bigger issue because he's more likely to hit me than other ones. Alright, two more coins, guys. Ooh, and here we are. Alright. Fill me up, man. Oh, no. Fill my hearts up. What's this? I'll wait later. Alright, so wait, what if... Oh, you know what? Act like a good shield. You know what? That works for me. Unless the wafer's coming in, right? So. Alright, should we activate halfway the pill? And find out what it does? Health up! Oh, give me health upgrade. But I think our damage and the fact that we're taking less damage is really helping right now. So that's fine by me. Yeah, I think we're good. Yeah. Okay. These guys need to go down though. What if I die to them? That'd be so funny. Oh, I have heart right here, so that'll be fine. Yeah. Okay. All right, guys. I think this is gonna be it right here. If I just wanna stop being so stubborn. Alright, wow, finally a win with Kane. That's really good. Alright. That's it. Catch you in the next one.